I fucking remember the entire song right after you said it.
Yo, that's how Lost
Nyeko
starts.
Oh, yeah, Lost Nyeko. Yeah, Lost Nyeko was great. I remember you were hooked on that song. He got closer to the mic. Like, what's your problem?
Because I forgot how much I used to like this song. Ready
to get this falls count anywhere
and
match.
And that crazy beat.
You can play a bunch of 1OK rock songs.
The beauty of this falls count anywhere match means we might just have the deciding fall take place right here in front of us.
When I first caught them, I was going on.
Judging from this crowd response, guys, there's no more magical place to be in Orlando right now than right here for this match.
I thought I found a soulmate when I saw on the freaking comment section. These guys are like the Japanese League of Parks. I was like, right? Oh my god!
Yeah, that was so good, bro.
Yo!
Right? Oh my god!
Make
you more gay? Cool.
Yeah. Seeing from him in this one. You can take your tag team and your fatal four ways. Give me some one-on-one WWE action every single time.
Huh?
Let's be clear. He needs to proceed with extreme.
I don't even sing that thing, so.
Look, I gotta go look up more music because you done got me back in my emo days.
He'll have a tough time shaking the cobwebs loose after that.
Nothing,
back
bro.
In my emo days. I do nothing. You ain't gonna claim what you just did, bro. Bruh.
I ain't knowing nothing.
Right
man.
To the back of the neck with the inzer.
Running up to nothing. Who that? Oh, you gotta get destroyed.
Aiden English looking a little
bit. You would have missed Hongo shots.
He'll need to find a way to turn things around here. He looks absolutely drained right now.
Yeah, that was crazy.
This falls count anywhere match has really been a number
of us.
Blackout. It would be clear that Blackout 4 players can access vehicles for land, sea, and air warfare.
So it's going to be PUBG, but with Call of Duty. Yeah, it's gonna be
that beat drop. Oh my god, I used to never.
He's so fucking good.
He's an actor.
I can't be honest.
Coming back from that one.
I can't
Daniel. Don't die yet.
I can't be honest.
You have to think that's
so bad. I see you jump
the worst end of that stick. Guys, that did not go.
Taz, I'm so upset, Taz.
Yo, you take so long to get here.
You got PlayStation Plus.
I fucking hate you, bro.
God damn.
Damn, you take a sweet ass time getting here, boy.
Do me a favor. How many email accounts do you have?
Like, you know.
And he goes down hard.
I'm trying to figure out what
I think he might have slipped a little too.
No, Daniel, when you get into a fight, you gotta tell me I'm killing you.
I had another one, but I don't remember what it was called. I know me and Jay used to have mad accounts. Me and Jay used to have mad accounts because, what's his name? Brave Frontier.
Is it enough time to speak? I hate you, bro.
I guess I'm gonna have to just record this video and show it to Taj.
I can't roll this. Wait.
Craig had a girlfriend, no job, no car, and lived with his parents, but he still got Debbie. Don't be discouraged. You should shop like this.
He's definitely suck my dick.
He might want to rethink his strategy
in this match.
Nah, because the only girls who say that are the girls who don't feel like that. Like girls who do feel like that don't have to share statuses like that.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done. When this guy's on, look
at him. That's what happens, man. He
curses it.
Wasn't there like, what was that, an Itachi or a Sasuke in the used to watch for that one?
Itachi.
Hear me, guys. I hear
you. No, that was actually a Sasuke game when Itachi slaughtered the clan.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here. I just don't think he has
back in the AMV days.
But Tony, I found a new one. Look at this, bro.
You know, I still got one. What's it called? Remember the name?
10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Still got that.
Made him.
That's an old ass song.
But you ain't got no pants.
He's still not moving, guys. He might be out.
I can't get enough without you. Some shit like that. I can't remember. I gotta find that song.
You know how many fucking Rock Lee Jar MVs I fucking watched?
This one is over.
The Rock Lee's my favorite character. Yes, I looked up everything.
Sure.
He might have it.
I used to look up mad reasons on why he could be in Naruto when I were a kid.
This has to be it.
Naruto did all that.
Your friends say, I don't really want that.
Oh, my.